falling in sin to rising in God. The brothers of Joseph. Yes, dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today the biblical characters that we are reflecting upon is the brothers of Joseph. And the movement is from falling in envy, that is jealousy, to rising in respect. The brothers of Joseph did not like Joseph. He was the 11th in number and he was blessed by God. He used to have dreams and he, out of all innocence, used to bring those dreams in front of his brothers and say, and those brothers were offended. They were offended and they said that we have to put an end to our brother. And we know the whole story, how these brothers tried to kill him, and then through some suggestion they sell him, and how this brother turns up to become the governor of Egypt, and all these brothers go in search of food to Egypt. They meet their own brother. Now they are afraid. They think that their sin has come upon them. And all these brothers of Joseph, when they recognize and realize the working of God, they move from guilt and shame to love and trust. They move from envy and jealousy to respect. Because earlier it was a little boy who was just telling them a dream. But now they have a governor of a country in front of them who is their brother. And instead of feeling jealous about it, now they are proud of this fact. They are proud of the working of God. And they live happily in the city of Gotham. So that's what the Lord God calls us today, dear brethren, to move from jealousy to respect. Respect each and every person. Love each and every person, because they are in the image and likeness of God, and each has a special plan and purpose. Amen.